All right, so we're back. I did that little thing for future me, so I'll see it in the frames while I'm looking through. Yeah, we're here. I had to ride one of these fuckers. Hell yeah! Oh, I'm allowed to ride a Tauntaun. That makes me very happy.
Imperials? Here? Maybe Master Luke was right after all.
Alright, let's deal with these guys. Gosh, I love Star Wars so much. Like, actually, legitimately, I love Star Wars so much. It's such a good universe to build stuff out of. There we are, there's that. Can I use this? Oh, hell yeah! Oh, and that's what it would have done if he had actually bothered to use it correctly. Not going to blow it up on me. That one doesn't explode? Okay. Just explode? Yeah, hitting stuff with my lightsaber to check if it explodes is probably not the best idea I've ever had. And by probably not the best is like definitely not the best.
Don't want to hurt you.
Hello, buddy. Get him, come on, let's get him. Lightsaber throw. Is there another one behind me? I hope there aren't any more of those guys. Also, I'm gonna try and wait and see if I can wait it out. But I might have to pause this and make some settings to my Twitch. I'm very sorry. What are these things? I don't know. No, this is what I wanted to do. Guess I'm rolling with it.
Doesn't look like they got in this way. Must be another way.
That's the part where it sends me on a wild goose chase everywhere. Sends me off in this direction. I do like that it lets you ride a Tauntaun there. I think that is like supremely cool. So they didn't have to bother with that. Like, they didn't have to bother with that at all. Like, they could have just had it, you know, fuck it, you're traversing this yourself. There we are. Only took me, you know, several minutes and some flailing about to kill him. Oh my gosh, that insta-kills you? So, note to self, do not try and charge down the chicken walkers. Like, it's like fighting from horseback, in, like what I imagine the horseback combat was in the beta version of Ocarina of Time. For just super janky. No. Hello. That easy, huh? Cool. I'm happy with things being easy. There we are. There's clearly a way in there, right? Like there has to be. Question is, from where? That was entertaining. Again, very entertaining. I don't know what that does, but... Alright, I gotta save game real quick. I've also got to... Also had to switch that. Yeah, that's now not in the way anymore. Sorry, I know you guys can't see it, but like... My broadcast bar is was in the way of a bunch of my HUD. I have no clue what that's doing, but it sounds intense as hell. Oh shit. That nearly killed me. Get me to 100. There we are. Alright, so now we're pushing forward again. There we are. Anything down here that does anything? An Imperial Heavy Repeater? Nice. Those are always chill. Those are always cool. I know those do a lot of damage. That's about it. Those get really useful on the missions where you get the jetpack guys. As we figured out in our last stream, apparently automatic weapons are good for moving targets. Who would have thunk it? Nothing this way or that way? And I killed the Gaunt Droid. The true villain of the series, obviously. And there's a checkpoint. Still making a save here. Alright, so let's push it. Oh shit, I mistimed that, didn't I? Don't think I could have worse mistimed that. I hit literally no one for no amount of time at all. Alright.
I guess I should keep following the beacons.
I guess I should keep following the beacons. I didn't hear you, snotty little expositioning motherfucker. Well, he lost an arm. Okay. We save again just in case we take a time to explore this. And there we are, we get a transition. We get a level transition. It gives us a checkpoint right here just in case we die. I'm still making a save. I'm gonna save over that since it's so close. I hate to, but I'm going to override that save because I didn't think about the fact that I actually need to, yeah. And that is, apparently that's what a wampa looks like these days. It's, purple and, well, not scantily clad in this mission, but usually scantily clad. Alright, seriously, when do I get the cool boss fight? I know there's a boss fight here. Nope, those are just warmth things. I wish they had worked the cold into the mission design a bit more. Like, made you have to stand near and warm things for a while or, like, freeze to death. Maybe if they ever do a remake, you know, maybe if they ever do a remake, they'll throw some cool tactical shit like that in. Oh, there was an open door right here. I'm an idiot. I think you're gonna get an ID from this. Are you a moron? I think that I was born yesterday. Alright, what opens this? Nothing? Nothing, nice. It was a dead end. I went down a dead end. Is this way also gonna be a dead end? Nope, it isn't. There we are. Guy. Save.
Let's see some ID.
You know what? Remember last time when I was saying that Force Lightning would become like a super useful power? Yeah, that's what I meant. It would eventually be capable of shit like that.
Stay where you are.
Alright, now we're low enough on shields that's actually gonna take a toll on our health whenever we get hit. Okay, up that way, so we go this way. In case you're wondering, no, I don't remember the layout of this level at all, actually. I just remember there's a cool boss fight against a Twi'lek at the end. There we are. I'll just keep pushing. Keep pushing, keep pushing, keep pushing. Let's override that save.
Center to Allura.
Allura here.
We've just finished downloading the data. The rebels must have erased everything during the evacuation. Fortunately, the computer kept logging their flight information.
And
we found Rogue Leader's flight trajectory when he left Hoth. From it, we've been able to determine that Skywalker went to Dagobah.
Dagobah? That sneaky little Jedi.
The Jedi are here.
Oh, hey, buddy. Come on. Come on, buddy. Let's deal with this guy. And there we are, dead.
Better find this Allura.
Don't like how the one thing I don't like about this game is, despite being definitely technically possible at the time, it's impossible to like destroy certain parts of the environment, which seems really weird considering you're wielding a lightsaber. So a remake of this game, not a remaster, a remake with the same general spirit. You can't come through here, right? How much ammo have I got left for that 304? That's pretty good. I should have known there were gonna be another Wampa.
Yes, Master. Dagobah.
And there we are.
Skywalker didn't mention it in his journals. He must have been trying to protect something.
Well done, my apprentice.
You must be the saber-wielding troublemaker who neutralized our perimeter guard. Are the Jedi stretched so thin that Skywalker sends children to battle the disciples of Ragnos? I will destroy you.
Alright. I'm gonna take just a second to message somebody, I'm sorry. Alright, I'm back. Oh no, you don't. Yeah, no, no, no. Alright, come on. No hit. And there we are, some hits dealt. Alright, let's deal with her.
I will destroy you.
There we are. And I did it, no hit. No hits.
We'll meet again.
None.
Welp.
I'm proud of that. No hits. No
hits
whatsoever.
So they know about Dagobah. Master Yoda hid there, knowing his presence would be masked by the planet's strong dark side aura. If they find it...
Did you find anything on Hoth?
Nothing. They must have already taken the Force energy from there.
Just as others have reported. Bespin, Endor, Coruscant, everywhere. Kyle, what about Biss?
Rosh hasn't returned. He's long overdue, and we haven't heard from him.
I sense he's still alive.
I'm going to Biss to look for him. I know some people that can get me into some of the outlying Imperial outposts. I'll see what I can find out.
Very well.
What about me? I want to help. Rosh is my friend.
You can help by staying here and completing your training.
Kyle's right. There are still missions for you to undertake. And we can't neglect the training of one of our most promising students.
Oh, is that so?
Promising?
Yes. Due to your heroics on Hoth, we are promoting you to apprentice.
Thank you, Master Skywalker. Master, Kyle?
Aw, Daddy Kyle's so good. I love him. Alright, so new stance.
Master Skywalker and Master Katarn have left the Academy. I have been instructed to provide you with a set of possible missions.
Nice. Okay. I have to pick one and then immediately save when I get into it. Of course not, sure. Okay.
Hey Jaden, you should be able to handle this no problem. Small-time thugs like Racto are usually very intimidated by the sight of a lightsaber.
Oh, that's so. Alright, let's pick a force power to put into. Let's pop the rest of my healing up, because there are no other light side powers I'm going to use. Because, like, if I use... Mind Trick never works. Force Absorption... never really works for me. And, like, Force Drain is very useful. Force Grip is very useful. And Force Rage is super useful. It's the better version of this. Now I have access to more good weapons. So I think I'm gonna bring that and that regular thermal detonator. All right.
Did you think you could just barge in here and take me into custody, Jedi?
Oh, I see Michael Bay directed this mission. And this is where I have to leave off. The only reason I did that is because you have to save right there, or else you have to replay the last mission before you get to the new one. Which is gonna make these episodes very weird for people. Because they're gonna have to watch the last episode to understand what's going on in the current episode. But that's okay. If that's how it has to be, that's how it has to be. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed. This is the only one I'm recording tonight because I don't feel like doing anymore, and I have to record a bit of Fallout New Vegas. Actually, I don't think I do. It's a bit late. I might do that tomorrow since I have so much footage of Fallout New Vegas. But anyways, appreciate you watching. Good night.